think if you spin the chamber enough times, you're gonna catch a bullet.
You drown, not by falling into the river, but by staying submerged in it.